SafeSearch mode on Google Chrome helps you to filter explicit content in Google search results for all your queries across images, videos, and websites. But if you ever want to turn it on or off, there's a way to do that. So if you want to know how to off SafeSearch in Google Chrome, well, you've come to the right place because today I'm here to show you just that. So let's get started. So the first thing you want to do is go ahead and open Google Chrome. And then tap on the three dots at the top right corner. Go all the way down to help and feedback. So where it says search help, just type in SafeSearch. So tap on the first option here. Scroll down and then you'll see the option that says mobile browser. So tap on that. And you can see right here that SafeSearch settings is highlighted in blue. So tap on that. And you can see right now that explicit results filter is on, and this SafeSearch button helps you to hide explicit content when you are searching on Google. So just slide it and then you can see that it's now off. So that's how you turn off safe mode on Google. So if your problem was solved and you're satisfied, do leave a like, comment, and subscribe.